All right, I think we're about ready to do the walkthrough for the second dance. And for the folks that are relatively new, what's typical in a night of Contra Dance is that the dances get just a teeny bit more challenging, or you learn like one new thing per dance. So it's great if you can dance like all four of the first four or something like that. If you're one, raise your hand and point the way you're going. And if you progress that way, you're going to run, track, you're going that way. How about if you're two? You know which way you're going. Excellent. All right. Take the hands in a ring. This dance is called The Easy by Becky Hill. It's got a distinctive thing that there's a balance the ring at the beginning, and then a balance at the end, and then you go to your new neighbors and you balance with them. So it's kind of got a goodbye and a hello at the beginning and end of each one. So it starts with that. Balance the ring. One, two, three, four, and a neighbor swing on the side. Five, seven, eight. And here's one of my favorite easy moves is the light should be on the left. You should be facing across. Take hands in long lines all the way down. I like this. It's got three or four steps in depending how you count it, but it's eight beats. And you can stomp or yell in the middle if you want. So it goes long lines forward and back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fantastic. Two robins in your hands forward. Two robins. Put your left hands in for an elephant left, once and a half. That's going to put you on the other side, on your partner's side, for a balance and swing. One, two, three, four, and a long swing. And face in with the robins on the right, take hands in the ring, and circle to the left three places. And balance that ring, one, two, three, four. And now look up and down the line, it's time to progress. Pass right shoulders and meet your new neighbors for a balance the ring with them. One, we'll walk in a second time for my benefit. One, balance the ring, one, two, three, four, and a neighbor swing. And face again with the robin on the right. Long lines forward and back. That's beautiful. Robin's left hand's in for elevated left, once and a half. Over to your partner for a balance and swing. And ring circle to the left, three places. Balance the ring and pass through right shoulders, and that gets everyone in at the top. You guys, I think you're doing great. I think we're ready to dance it to music. So with the music, it'll start with that balance the ring and a neighbor swing. Balance the ring and a neighbor swing. Partner, balance. And swing.
Thank you.